to the market. I got a guy called me last night, said, Max, can you stop by and pick my knives up today? I said, yeah, I'm going to the farmer's market. I'll take them with me and sharpen them while I'm there. I don't know how many he's got. He lives at the oceanfront. They're still working on those steps some more. Those of you who follow me regularly, that's the fourth or fifth time on the steps. I don't know what they're doing to them, but they're working on them again. Well, our first customer has got us a little hatchet. Needs a little clean up, not too bad a condition. That's just for vegetables. From Man and Woman Farms. Vegetables. And the knife business is I'm working on a ripper. Got one here, three in there, 19 is there. And one right there. Well, we're headed home. With homework. Lots of homework. I get sharpened all that stuff. It's a hell of a knife, Daddy. I see you. There's the homework. A shun, a Victorinox, big slicer, another little slicer. And there's the ones I picked up this morning at 7:15. They're half done. So I got to go to work. I'll get back to you.